President Duterte has named Moro Islamic Liberation Front Chairman Alhaj Murad Ebrahim interim chief minister of the new Bangsamoro region. Duterte announced Ebrahim's appointment in Malacanang during oath-taking ceremonies for members of the newly appointed Bangsamoro Transition Authority. As chief minister, Murad will head the BTA, an entity tasked to lead the new Bangsamoro region into its first few years.
My only hope is that we put to the rest the bitter memories of the past so that we can build a new region that is bound not by ethnic or religious affiliation, but by a common aspiration for peaceful coexistence among our fellow Filipinos.